Okay, we're here with?
Nikki Caradonna, Lauren Pochus, Sarah Labuda,
and Abby Clark.
How do you think the meet went today?
I think the meet went really, really well today. It's good to know that all our hard work is beginning to pay off, and we're still climbing up that hill, reaching for the end of the season, which should be next weekend.
And it's senior night, of course. How's that feel?
It feels amazing. We've all waited for this moment for a really long time, and to break the school record on our senior day, on the cake.
And also, we couldn't have asked for a better group of girls to do this with. We've had an amazing season, and it's been so wonderful to spend it with all of these girls.
And talk to me about Coach Raymond, whose retirement was announced today.
It feels great to be able to say that we were one of Coach Raymond's athletes. She is a legacy here, and it's amazing that her 35 years are ending now, kind of leaving with us. And I couldn't have asked for a better coach for my last 4 years of gymnastics. She just works so hard with us and just makes sure everything's just right, and whatever we need, she'll get it for us. So.
Well, congrats on the school record, and
Thank
good
you.
Luck next week.
Thank you.